What's up, fellas? Cut. Anyhow, fellas, we are going out to lake to go ice fishing. We will catch all the fishes.
There's sure to be that many.
Ow.
You hit my mirror!
Gosh darn it.
There's going to be many fishes here. We're going to catch all the fishes.
Either that or the population crashed, because last time we came here, we caught two fish.
Well, we were only here for like 2 hours last time.
True.
Here and here for the majority of the day.
Yep. Guys, look, it's Alaskan bamboo. Jumping.
Oh my goodness.
GoPro, start recording. GoPro, start recording. Yo! Let's go. Hey, that's a nice one for this lake.
That is actually a real nice one. That's kind of
scary. Hindsight just
really,
saved our lives.
I was not really expecting that. Oh. Look at that, boys, right off the bat. Oh, he had all three prongs and he was not getting off.
Silver. I think it's a silver.
Oh, look at this, guys. Landlocked silver salmon.
Nice, nice.
Can I have my pliers? What'd you do with my pliers? Look at this. We got myself a landlocked silver salmon there.
Okay.
It's actually a pretty nice fish for this lake.
Well, he wants to go back already.
Ah! No! Leave me alone! No!
Need some help there, but... Oh, okay. Oh, now it's flashing.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Stop.
He's trying to literally cook himself on the bloody eater.
Okay, he's going away. He's too... Okay, there we go. he's coming back up the hole.
He splashed water onto the bloody eater.
Look at that, boys. Okay, first fish, that was like the first like 10 minutes or so.
Yep.
Landlocked silver salmon. All right, let's go.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
Why is it cracking so much?
It's just because it's getting heated up.
I highly doubt this is going to crack.
It's not going to. I'm using this devil dog. We'll tell you the devil dog. It's like a fire tire color. It's very nice indeed. And I got a little split shot weight on here. Wow! And I've gotten 2 bites so far, and I haven't gotten any. He's trash.
Yep. Been using the same lure as his, but bronze, and it didn't work.
Yeah.
With it.
My first fish of 2023 was a chunky rainbow trout.
Yep, that's in one of our other videos. It'll be like Alaskan ice fishing, titled something like that.
Oh man, this might not work. This shrimp's garbage. Okay, let's try that. Well.
Oh man, I can't make it look. Oh, got him!
Oh, don't make sure you didn't get on everything.
Piece of cake! I could see him just hit it. Oh, let's go. First fish 2023.
That did not work at all. I'm putting corn on.
It's either a really unhealthy pink or rainbow, but I'm pretty sure this is silver salmon. Fellas?
That's a silver, yeah.
Yeah, that's a little silver right there. Not as big as Tucker's, but it's a fish. Okay, piece of cake. I still got my corn. Okay, bye-bye, fishy. Let's drop him down your hole.
No, don't drop him down my hole. Okay. Drop him down your hole.
Bye-bye, fishy. Oh, it works so well. It works so well. I could just see him hit it. I saw the fish, and I saw the corn disappear, and then I just jerked. Got him. Bro, we need an underwater camera. Or no, even a GoPro just sticking down the hole. With the light. Okay, I'm chucking more corn down there.
He's putting tire chip on it.
Yes.
It's not gonna sink.
Oh. Trying to catch. Bait of the century right there.
Okay, camera's rolling.
We caught two fish.
Yep.
Proud of us?
Absolutely.
We're working hard, guys. Videos are hard to get out once a week.
Yeah, they are. It would have been a lot better, you know, if Tucker had got that really nice fish in. And if the buddy heater had stayed working, we probably could have stayed there a little while.
It was just working, like, just terrible. It was not working.
It would not work. It would just, like, the flame kept cutting out. Yep. And also, 2023, got lots of big plans. Hopefully all of them work.
Yeah, lots of big hunting trips.
Yeah.
Lots of fishing.
I made a community post like asking people like what kind of videos people like the most, and it seems like most people like hunting. So we'll definitely be trying to do more hunting videos. But yep. See you in the next video.
Yep.